Okay then. Oh, I do say. Let's see. There wasn't any money in here. Oh, well, that, okay. Oh boy, let me just close this one. I'm gonna interrupt it. Okay, let's see what we have here. Oh, I do, oh, yes. Oh, a tool cabinet. Oh. Oh, there's fucking bullshit in here. Oh, I'm outraged. Fucking outrageous. Wait, is that another bottle of... Yeah, it is. Oh, dearie me, I've gotten lost. I'm so old and confused. Oh, no. Oh, okay then. Hey. Oh, wait, no, not yet. Not yet, not yet. Oh my god, fucking flat. Oh. Yeah. Let's see here. Hey, man!
Did you find my friend?
Yep, she's fucking dead.
I see. Damn it. Alright.
Alright, see you later, fucker. Down. Oh my god, a bear trap. Oh! Let's see what's over here. Shipment mistake?
To Robco H Supply Department.
Yes, totally.
Oh my goodness, yeah. Meow.
Doop that bleep. Doop that boop. Okay. Thanks. Cheeky breaky of donkey. Oh, fuck.
Cheeky breeky of donkey. Yay, happy face. Ooh, baby girl. Oh, yeah, okay.
What the fuck am I even doing? Like, really, what the fuck am I even doing?
There's strawberry jam in my face. Oh, this, what a disgrace.
Where the fuck is a guy? I think he's over here. Yeah. Hey, man.
You're mine.
Oh, God, what did I do?
Fine, then you can't have this magical fucking treasure. It's your fault. Fuck you. Oh, yeah.
This is getting to be some ridiculous goddamn bullshit. All this is fucking empty. Oh, new color frost. Whoops. Ooh, piece of candy. Ooh, piece of candy. Piece of candy. Ooh, piece of candy.
Let's see what's over here. Okay, I see what's going.
Oh!
Yeah. Oh, piece of candy. Yay! Oh, another one. Oh boy, so many pieces can't fucking walk.
Yeah! Punt kicked. Like a boss. Like a boss.
I'm gonna fuck it.
Fuck you, goddamn boss. I want to explore some more. Oh, I've already been here. Let's explore. Oh, there's nothing to explore. Oh. I do say, what a gameplay. Fucking game. Oh no. This guy. Where? Oh, Mr. Bright. Oh, look at Patty Hats. Oh, yeah.
Hello.
What? Free food for me. Did I walk next to it? Did somebody give me something? I don't. Fuck, I'll be a glutton and eat it all right now. I could use some health anyway.
Jason will deliver us from the pain of this world.
Oh, hey.
Is the way clear?
Yep, it's all good. Hey, workbench. Oh my god, they're fucking Rudy Tooty spacesuits. Oh my god. Oh my god. Holy shit. Fucking get a dick. Where did everybody go? I'll never know. Hey, I'm Grump, and I'm not too Grump. And where are my Kuba? My Timba. My Timba. Oh boy, there was a bar cap in here. Yay! Which makes me wonder if I forgot anything else, which I probably did. Nope, not. It's fucking. I just came from there. Silly me. Hee hee. No, that's not right either. Fuck. Fucking bottle caps in here. Don't fucking lie to me. I fucking know there are. Bunch of cigarettes. There's no, Fine, fuck you too. Yes. Oh, there you go. Yay, money, money. Money, money. Too money. Got too money. I think I can. Let's fuck around with this barrel of toxic waste. Wait, did I pick up a burst? Yeah. It's one of the best. You can possibly pick up. I mean, it's pretty good. It's pretty good, yeah. Okay, okay. Let's heal. Oh. Nothing really. More about in here. Oh, same thing. Nothing much. Gotta go in here. Yeah.
I waited to speak with you one last time before I descended to the launch pad, Wanderer. I want you to know that we will remember for all eternity how you delivered us to the threshold of the Great Journey. Our preparations are nearly complete, but the rockets that will carry us to salvation are yet missing vital components. If you would still help us, Wanderer, speak to Chris. He can tell you what is missing. There is no way that we can thank you enough, Wanderer. Your
money would be great. Bye, there. Jason. Oh my god, a spaceman suit. Mine.
Jason says that I am to cooperate with you on the final tasks necessary to launch the Great Journey.
How can I help?
I was close to completing work on the rockets before we were driven into hiding on the top floor. Two components were missing. A quantity of isotope 239 igniting agent, and a set of thrust control modules. The igniting... It's no... As for the thrust control...
I'll find that shit. Actually, I thought it was something else. I'll get that shit too. Oh, fuck off. Okay, bye. Yay. Yeah. Old Lady Gibbonson's. To the Mod Jovi Wasteland. Oh, goddamn. Hey there, Lady Gibson.
Hi there.
Hi.
I'm Old Lady Gibson, or so they tell. You might have noticed.
I don't fucking care. I need some thrust modules for my here you go, Fuffin Caps. Oh, wait.
So, you're back.
Me and fucking Zoology Officer. Old Lady Gibson. One nice old lady, Bob Cough, okay.
Oh, nice, you old lady. I'll take these stem packs. Thanks, Dick.
Another satisfied customer.
Goodbye. Let's see, so now I have to find... I think now what I have to do is, I guess, go back to Novak and see what that guy will let me... Ooh, look, flowers! And see if I can just... go fuck. You'll leave me old Bobakov. Okay, what's in here? Oh, nothing and nothing. Oh, okay.
Careful. They got spies all over.
Says you looking into a goddamn window. You're so silly, no. Oh, hey, it's Victor. Doop.
Welcome back. Can I get you anything?
How about a yee-haw for law and order in the fine town of Error? Token not found.
We'll have more news for you.
You really going to be carrying your rocket souvenirs? Tell me more.
They're scale replicas of the real thing. Very detailed. Got a liquid in them that makes them glow. From what
I hear... probably what it was... at the end up here.
Well, they...
I need to buy all of them.
Really? I mean, the day I...
You don't have any fucking offers. You're fucking lying. Give me all of it. Fucking do it right now.
Okay, I admit it. They've been collecting dust since before I got here. You can have them dirt cheap.
That's what I fucking thought.
Sure thing. Have a look.
Thank you very much. No, I can't play Caravan.
Come back.
I'll probably get... That's all I need about. Got enough? Okay, bye-bye.
Hey, you came?
Yeah, I fucking came in your fucking face. Oh, God, the timing. Okay. Go back to a webcon test site. Okay, oh, you fucking do it. Oh, God, no, there's fucking enemies here. Fuck it, run. Oh. You did. Yeah, I did it. Okay, then, let me just go see what fucking quit says. He's like, okay, what's your shit, motherfucker? Okay.
Have you found the components we...
Fuck yeah, found that shit.
Indeed you did.
How about souvenirs? Stuff glows.
Yes.
I only needed five? Rockets go boom now, yes? We needed five for the fuck many? Rockets, fucking, I have 30 of these. Only needed five. I only fucking needed five.
We We have everything we need to launch the rockets, Jason. The great journey can begin.
Gather all. May the Creator guide my words and help me speak true. The Almighty Creator has seen fit to answer our prayers. The time has come for us to board the rockets and begin the great journey. Though it may seem that all humans despise us, the Creator has seen fit to instruct us differently. The journey ahead would have been impossible if not for the intercession of two human friends, one you, the other a long-abiding companion. To our new friend, we say thanks, and promise never to forget how we cleared from our path the demons who sought to stay our journey. But to Chris, we owe more than thanks. Chris, you have made this great journey a reality. From this moment forward, you will be remembered as the saint of the great journey.
The slut of the great journey.
We shall never forget you.
Oh boy.